Hey guys, today we're going to be, well, now, today we did a video with the FNAF 1 characters. But today, I'm going to be doing the FNAF 2 characters, so let's get to this. Where am I? Don't sound too good. Darn it. This time, it's gonna be a lot harder. Wow, that looked
you were always
I agree with you, whatever he said. The main guy. The trash pile. Criminal. Got a hand. Oi! I've been waiting to attack.
Thank you.
That scared me a little.
Don't be afraid. Soon you will look just like me. Beautiful.
He just goes through the camera blocks, or whenever the camera's active, he can just go through. That works. You know how the camera was active and we can walk through here? I'm active when you walk through. I'm starting to hate this night, God. Give up his toy bomb. Description, I'm pretty sure you can play as a cupcake. Pretty sure you can do the cupcake thing, so yeah, let's just do a bit of jump scan that as well. If you can. But I already get did I spawn them guys? It's not that as easy as toy bomb. You need to just walk through that. As of now, we have the chance to just launch the cupcake, so we have to get this cupcake. He went on the cameras, you can't do that by the time. But in the desert,
won't get tired of my voice.
That was easy. That's 4. And we have enough to unlock FNAF 3 character. We'll just get Springtrap. And we look like as him. Wow. I'm not doing this. Wow. No, it's just a plush trap. That's a new bar. That's an insanity bar. Don't seal. Wait, no, that's just locked. I think. I wonder if there's a way to play as a night guard, that'd be pretty cool. What? Please don't do that again. That scared me. Where am I? Saturday bars for you. I'll do a full playthrough. We're trying to win a spring trap in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe if you did. So, like, yeah, I said that. Goodbye.